Ik zie echt alleen maar rechts. Oh, dit doe je. Nee, dat lijkt echt op een spiegel. Maar je ziet ook pilaren.
Precies, ik dacht een spiegel.
Het Rijksmuseum invited me to make an artwork related to the Nightwatch. In this video installation, called Night Watching, you look at 14 groups of people who are looking at the 17th century militia portrait, Rembrandt's Night Watch. I filmed Night Watching in the Rijksmuseum at the Gallery of Honor, 6 evenings after closing time, right in front of the painting. Usually in a militia portrait, men were sitting rather statically behind the table. Rembrandt's painting is much more lively. He turned the Night Watch into a theatrical piece in which the group is about to march out into the city.
Zonder iets op haar hoofd.
Maar zij is ook een enigste meisje, toch?
Zij was toch, ja. Ze zeiden toch ook dat het hoofd van Rembrandts vrouw op dat meisje zit?
Of, ja, of juist een kinderfoto.
Nee, volgens mij had ze gezegd dat...
I filmed the groups against a white neutral background. This takes people out of their context and lifts them from daily reality.
Het zou duur zijn.
Hoezo?
Ja, het kost meer, meer verf.
Ja, dat sowieso, maar...
Because the Night Watch itself is a group portrait, I looked for groups that are part of the current Amsterdam population. I spent quite some time on the casting, because I wanted to show a varied picture of Amsterdam society.
なんとなくね、そう、日本だったら絶対この絵のレプリカを置いて、ここがこの場所って、そうそうそうそう、みんなが写真を撮る場所、絶対インスタ映えの場所になるはずなんで。
Each group has their own dynamics and mutual relationships. By the way they reflect on the painting, they all create portraits of themselves.
I think that's interesting that you have these iconic paintings, but how can you relate to it as an artist? Well, I guess it's kind of an ambivalent relation you build to it.